Hi everybody, I'm Miss Devon and I work at Great Falls Library. These nature creatures can be made from polymer clay, paper mache, and salt dough. They take on a life of their own when decorated with sticks, flowers, and leaves. If you would like to make one of these to decorate your space, then keep on watching.